Pier 1 is closing all of its stores after failing to find a buyer after it declared bankruptcy. 540 stores will shut down for good, including in Champaign and Bloomington. The company is also blaming the closure on having to temporarily shutter stores because of coronavirus. It said stores will start going out of business sales as soon as they can reopen.